Piers Morgan has launched a scathing attack on Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, ordering them to stop playing games over their decision to make details of their son Archie Harrison's christening private. The outspoken Good Morning Britain presenter said the Duke and Duchess of Sussex should have to reveal details about their son's baptism if they are happy to have taxpayers pay for their home. Piers Morgan's fiery rant comes just hours after it emerged Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will hold a private christening for their firstborn and will not reveal the identities of their son's godparents. The decision by the royal couple has sparked fury just a few days after it emerged £2.4 million of taxpayers' cash had been used to refurbish their new Windsor home, Frogmore Cottage. Piers took to Twitter saying Harry and Meghan need to stop playing these dumb cake and eat-it games. He tweeted, "The godparents will not be announced. Why not? Harry and Meghan need to stop playing these dumb cake and eat-it games with the media/public. If you want your home costs paid by the taxpayer, you reveal this kind of info. That's the deal." The ITV host has been an outspoken critic of Meghan Markle since she tied the knot to Prince Harry in a spectacular royal wedding last year. He previously tweeted, "Private citizens don't get £2.4 million of home improvements paid by the taxpayer. This baptism should be public, or the public should get their money back." Meanwhile, 84% of express.co.uk readers say the royal couple are wrong to keep details of their son's baptism private compared to just 16% who supported Harry and Meghan. Royal biographer Penny Jr. has also attacked the couple's demands for privacy and previously branded the move a terrible mistake. She said, "We're not asking for Archie to become public property, but to be able to share in the pleasure of his christening, I think it is only fair to give the public that pleasure. Because although Archie himself is not going to be a working member of the royal family, so far as we can tell he's going to be brought up as a normal child, that's fine, but Harry is very much a part of the royal family as we've known it over the years. People love him and they're really happy for him. He's married Meghan and they've had the baby, and they want to share in the joy of that, and I think this is a terrible shame and I think it's a mistake." Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, added, "The trouble is that the Harry and Meghan want it every which way they can.